Yeah.
Embry couldn't walk herself up here.
Yeah.
I'm thankful. I'm a new dad. I'm just busting.
Look at that hair.
I haven't gained weight. I've just had a child. So I'm busting out. I'm thankful for this little girl. And thankful for what she's already meant to me in my life. And my wife has proven to be an incredible mother so far. I'm joking. You're awesome. I know it's been said already, but the wives are the backbone of this operation because they are here even when we're not. And they can very easily make what we do even more difficult than it already is. Because leaving home is difficult. But they are for us. They're here. They're helping. They're a part of it. And that's what makes this 10 years in the making.
That's Scotty's talk.
I want to real quick, and I just want to say that you played that for the troops and for the armed forces, and I hope, I got to be honest with you, having a child right now is scary.
Yeah.
Just being honest. We talked about that before we had Embry. You know, do we want to bring a child into this world? I mean, do we want to? And of course, we decided we wanted to. And we're thankful we did. And we still live in the greatest country there is, no matter what the problems are. And it's because of folks like you all who stood and gave of your time and of your blood, sweat, and tears and for us. And I want to sing this song for you all and... I guess we're through with her. I love you. Thanks for playing for us.